Great Scott! Your academic career isn't defined by this plague at all. It's defined by your thought, your effort, and your courage, your patience, and your common sense. Now I just have to find that 1.21 gigawatts of electricity to send you back to the future.